This is President Eaton, and I was hoping we could talk. I've been thinking quite a bit lately about something we can all relate to, something that is unquestionably, inescapably American. I am referring, of course, to our great national pastime, baseball. Or so it had been. That's right, America. Before we were devastated by atomic war, each state had its own professional